Hello everyone. Today we are going to learn how to find the highest common factor HCF and least common multiple LCM of given numbers with the help of some simple activities. In our day-to-day lives, there are some situations where we need to find the HCF and LCM of numbers. For example, where we need to equally distribute given set of items into their largest groups. Let's take one example. Suppose you have 24 chocolate cookies and 16 vanilla cookies. You want to pack them in boxes. The condition is you need equal number of each type of cookies and also you need the largest grouping of it. Here, HCF will help you to find the exact number of cookies. So let's find the HCF of 24 and 16 by prime factorization method. Prime factorization is expressing a number as a product of its prime factors. So let's see how to find the HCF of 24 and 16 by prime factorization method. This is a sheet. I've drawn two trees on it, factor trees. We'll place the numbers here. Let's start factorizing 24 first. 24 is an even number. So we start with the smallest prime number, 2. All prime numbers are colored. Composite numbers will write with a pen. So 24 is 2 multiplied by 12. 12 further can be factorized as 2 multiplied by 6. 6 further will be factorized as 2 multiplied by 3. So the prime factorization of 24 is complete. Now 16, again with 2, 16 is 2 into 8, again 2, 8 is 2 into 4, 4 is 2 into 2. Prime factorization of 16 is complete. Now we will pick up the common factors. This is the first pair of common factors. This is the second pair of common factors. And this is the third one. These are the common factors, but we want the highest common factor. So we need to take a product of this. 2 into 2, 4. 4 into 2, 8. So the HCF of 24 and 16 is 8. Another way of finding the HCF is by continued division. As you all know, division is repeated subtraction. We will take one example. Let's take the numbers 11 and 7. We will arrange 11 blocks here. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. And 7 blocks here. Now we will eliminate the smaller number from the greater number till we get equal blocks on both the sides. This number is 7, so we will eliminate 7 blocks from this side. Now the numbers are 4 and 7. This is the smaller number, so we eliminate the smaller number from the greater number. Now this is the smaller number 3, we eliminate 3 from here. Now 1 is left, we eliminate 1 from here, still we need to eliminate 1 more and now 2 blocks are left. So the HCF of 11 and 7 is 1. Now let us see how to find the least common multiple, that is the LCM of given numbers. For this, we will need to cut some strips like this. This is a strip where I have marked the centimeter scale on both the margins. I have cut strips of numbers 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and so on. I have taken distance of 2 cm for 2 number, then 3 cm, 4 cm, 5 cm and so on. Let's start how to find the LCM. If I have to find the LCM of 2 and 4, I place the strips in this way. make sure that you align the left margin with the base strip. Now you can see various markings. Let's check where the lines of strip 2 and strip 4 coincide. That is at number 4. So 4 is the LCM of 2 and 4. Let's try this with other numbers. Suppose 2 and 5. Arrange the strips accordingly. See where the lines coincide. They are coinciding at 10. So 10 is the LCM of 5 and 2. Let's try with 5 and 6. Check where the lines are coinciding. They coincide at 30, so 30 is the LCM of 5 and 6. Through these simple activities, I hope your concepts of HCF and LCM are quite clear. I hope you've enjoyed these activities. Thank you.